Hello. To do the draw a duck activity, you ask for a volunteer who will trace over the duck, and you get a second volunteer to hold the mirror so that the drawer can see into the mirror and see the duck. And then that person also needs to hold a paper above the duck a little bit further this way so that the drawing person can't see the paper but looks in the mirror. And then the job is to trace. And of course, it's really difficult. But look, I'm doing pretty well.